That remains to be seen, but it should be exciting.
How excited are you to be with my net?
Kind of settling in into it. I'm embracing this new opportunity, but I'm excited.
Kevin, how difficult is it for you to leave Boston? It meant so much to you being Celtic.
Very difficult, man. You know, in situations, I don't like change much. Once I commit to something, I like to go right down full throttle. Unfortunate. But, obviously, when I saw the Doc Rivers situation, I kind of knew that the writing was on the wall even before that. I had my connections there. It was tough leaving Rondo and other things. But like I said, a new chapter, new things to embrace, and that's what I'm doing.
You mentioned a number of different options. Is retirement ever seriously considered?
Absolutely. Because I didn't know Paul's situation and where the Celtics were with Paul. And Paul's a big, big, huge part of, playing together and, accomplishing things, which makes this whole thing kind of, bittersweet. Obviously, I'm leaving one chapter open to another, but I'm able to do it with guys and friends that I've been doing for a long time.
And what do you look forward most to this new chapter with the Nets?
Being able to build something, obviously. I've been repeating this, deal with it. The bones of this, to be able to play with Dan Williams, the Pope hasn't helped those guys, Joe Johnson, these guys. I feel like this was, if not one of the better opportunities that I've had since I've been here.
This team has been, the toughness of this team has been questioned a lot. How do you bring toughness to this team?
I don't know if you can't just hit a tough button. Toughness is a state of mind. I think it's about who you are, your personality. I'm here to change personalities, here to get people to follow and teach. That's what I'm doing.
What do you call Jason Kidd? Do you call him Coach? Do you call him Kidd? Do you call him Jason?
I call him Jay.